Sorry, no, I'm up now. Okay. It's fine. It's all okay. Is the door gonna open? Oh, okay. Holy fuck. It's like I'm Aaron or something now. She's been turned into some kind of monster.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells.
Okay, don't turn lights on.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city.
Shit.
But nothing like this. Right at me, through me. I don't think it can see.
Okay, they can't see, they can hear. Oh, why are you doing this to me? Hi.
You're cold still.
Yeah, it's got worse. But now I'm having to avoid monsters which can't see but can sense you.
They can sense you, but they can't see you.
Yep.
You can see them.
Yep.
Kill them.
They've got a lot of health. I headshot one and it only took off like a quarter of health.
Yeah, backstab. Knock him out. Knock him out, bro.
There's just too many of them.
They're gonna kill you.
Possibly. Oh, there's loot there. Shit! I annoyed it. I don't know. They're just kind of monsters. They're actually gonna kill me. Fuck.
Just kind of monsters.
They're random monsters in the bottom of the asylum.
Oh.
Fuck.
You're
they're evil.
Monster.
Why? Why? I saved after this.
Your save go funny?
Yeah.
Did you try manually loading it? Because I've just loaded the last auto save.
Yeah, it did. Why?
Can't you load the normal save?
Oh, it's alright. It didn't exactly lose a lot.
No, I just had a look at your stream. That's what you said. I think you loaded something. those funny gangling things with the pans?
Yep.
Can they hear you?
Yep.
So you just gotta be like really quiet.
Yep.
Can you not get up on the rafters?
I don't think so.
I saw a chain down the end of that room, like a little while ago.
Don't think you can climb up chains.
Really? That sucks.
Yeah. Gonna happen. Shit. Shit.
Did it sneak up on you while you were in that log?
Yeah, I knew it was gonna happen. I just. So I really wanted to get all the loot, but I'm just not gonna.
Lost me. Those things hanging off the chains, it's like little blocks, are they lights or can you get up on those?
I don't think so.
What are they then? They're hanging there for a reason.
There's nowhere to go from them there. They're too like far apart.
No, but you could probably like stand on it and jump across or something. I don't know. Hide on it and wait for them to go past. Why did you turn the light off earlier, by the way, if they can't see?
I think because I turned the light on earlier and they sensed it, or they saw it. I don't know, maybe they're just really bad at seeing. But like Garrett,
they sensed you or the light?
The light. So but like my character had said at some point, like, doesn't seem like they can see me.
Yeah. Okay.
There is a rope there, though. Why is there a rope there?
Which part of that thing are you in? You, that asylum?
It's like
objective.
The deepest bit. Locate Eren's holding cell.
Apparently they're called freaks, those monsters. There's an ape down there. Did you buy bow strength?
No.
Apparently you really need that, a load of fire arrows. And you can kill them all. Do not try to mellow them. This is a fire arrow to the head, or an arrow to the body is the best way to kill them. You could also set them on fire by shooting the flammable liquid they often walk through.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can do that.
Apparently the patches of the ground are flammable.
Yeah, I've got fire arrows.